How to create YouTube account. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily create a YouTube account and set up your own YouTube channel. Be sure to stick around until the end to avoid any mistakes. Now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open any web browser and go to youtube.com. And once you are on the site, look at the top right corner and you will see the sign in button. You need to simply click on it to get started. If you already have a Gmail account, simply type in your email and phone number in the text field and then click next. Enter your password and click next again and you will be signed in. But if you don't have any account, you will need to create one. Let's do that now. Simply click on create account and select for my personal use and move to the next step. Here you will need to enter your first name and last name. And once you have done that, simply click on next and you will be guided to a page where you need to enter the date of your birth. Simply input the date of your birth and once you are done with that, select your gender and simply click on next. Now choose the Gmail address for your new account and click on next. Next, create a strong password. Use a mix of letters, numbers, a symbol to keep it secure. And after you have entered your password, confirm your password by re-entering your password. And after that, simply click on next. And you will be prompted to a page where you need to put your recovery email. And once you have put the email, simply tap on next. Again, click on next. Now, from here, simply scroll down and click on I agree to accept Google terms. And once you have done that, you have successfully created your account and you will be automatically signed into YouTube. Now, let's create your channel. To create your channel, simply click on the profile icon in the top right corner and the pop-up menu will appear. From that menu, simply click on create a channel. Now you will enter the page where you need to create a name and handle for your YouTube account. And once you are done with that, you simply need to click on create channel. And that's it. You have now created both your YouTube account and your own channel. I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.